Well, Oregon's Governor Kate Brown is telling all businesses that operate in the state of Oregon that in order to serve customers who are not wearing masks, they must put in place a type of checkpoint where the customer must present proof of vaccination. Sounds a lot like needing to carry your papers, doesn't it? Nazi Germany much? While at the same time, the Biden administration swears that they do not have any plans of putting in place a vaccine passport. Bullshit. Oh, you want my papers?